Welcome. Today we discuss the pharmacology of narcotic analgesics. This is the opium poppy seed of plant Papaver somniferum, that is the biological source. After making incision on this opium seed, this release gum like exudate. This is morphine. This is the structure of morphine. This is the formulation of morphine, that is morphine sulfate injection. This is the mechanism of action, how the morphine work. If we administer morphine to the patient, it binds to the opioid receptor present on neuron. This blocks the influx of calcium, means movement of calcium inside the neuron. Then if this calcium is not present, means morphine block calcium inside the neuron, because of this, these neurotransmitters are neurochemicals like kinins, prostaglandins and substance P will not released in synaptic cleft, then the pain signal will not be received or perceived to the patient and it produces pain killing effect, centrally acting pain killing effect, hence it is called narcotic analgesic. Let us start with the important points of this chapter. First, narcotic analgesic should relieve severe pain. Second order pain is, what is second order pain? That is dull and burning pain. Third, chemical mediators in the nociceptive pathway are, chemical mediators are kinin, prostaglandin and substance P. If they release from nerves, then they will produce pain. Fourth, therapeutic dose of opioid analgesic decreases the body temperature. Fifth, mu receptors are associated with analgesia, euphoria, respiratory depression and physical dependence. This is the main mechanism of morphine, in which the opioid receptor play a major role. Sixth, which opioid receptor is responsible for euphoria and respiratory depression? That is mu receptor. Which of opioid receptor is responsible for dysphoria and vasomotor stimulation? This kappa receptor is involved in dysphoria and vasomotor stimulation. Eighth, which analgesic is a phenanthrene derivative? Morphine is a phenanthrene derivative. The narcotic analgesic, which is phenyl piperidine derivative, that is fentanyl, which is phenyl piperidine derivative. Tenth, which opioid analgesic is a strong mu receptor agonist? This is morphine. Morphine is a strong mu receptor agonist. When morphine binds to the mu receptor, it will produce euphoria and respiratory depression as well. 11th, indicate the narcotic analgesic which is a natural agonist. This is morphine, obtained from plant Papaver somniferum family Papaveraceae. 12th, which agent is a full antagonist of opioid receptor? Full antagonist of opioid receptor is naloxone. 13. Which opioid analgesic can produce dysphoria, anxiety and hallucination? That is pentazocine. Pentazocine is a drug which produces dysphoria, anxiety and hallucination as side effect. 14. Fentanyl can produce significant respiratory depression by suppression of cough reflex, leading to airway obstruction and development of truncal rigidity. These are two mechanisms by this fentanyl produces respiratory depression. 15. The most strong mu receptor agonist causes cerebral vasodilation, causing increase in intracranial pressure, means the morphine, which is strong mu receptor agonist, which causes cranial vasodilation and increase in intracranial pressure. 16. Which opioid analgesic can produce an increase in the pulmonary arterial pressure and myocardial work? That is pentazocine. Pentazocine produces opioid analgesic. Pentazocine is opioid analgesic which produces increase in pulmonary arterial pressure and myocardial work. 17. Morphine causes. This is the side effect of morphine, that is constipation, urinary retention and bronchoconstriction, means cough. 18. Which opioid analgesic is used in obstetric labor, means during delivery? Which opioid analgesic is used? That is meperidine. 19. Indicate the opioid analgesic which is used for relieving the acute and severe pain of renal colic, means during kidney stone pain or renal colic pain, the meperidine is helpful. Which of the following opioid analgesic is used in the treatment of acute pulmonary edema? Morphine is used for treatment of acute pulmonary edema. Rhinorrhea, lacrimation, chills, Gorspax, hyperventilation, hyperthermia, mitriasis, muscular ache, vomiting, diarrhea, anxiety and hostility are the effect of abstinence syndrome, means withdrawal syndrome, when we are taking continuously morphine and suddenly we stop the morphine administration, then the withdrawal substance will come. These are the withdrawal symptoms, and it is the withdrawal symptoms are also known as abstinence syndrome. 22. The diagnostic test of opioid overdose is coma, depressed respiration and miosis. If someone has the opioid toxicity or taken high dose of morphine, then the miosis and depressed respiration is the sign of opioid overdose. The coma, depressed respiration and miosis is the opioid overdose sign. Which of the following opioid agent is used in the treatment of acute overdose? Naloxone. Naloxone is used for acute opioid overdose. 24. Indicate the pure opioid antagonist which has half-life of 10 hours. Pure opioid antagonist is naltrexone, that is 10 hour biological half-life. What about methadone? Methadone causes tolerance and physical dependence more slowly than morphine, more effective orally than morphine. The withdrawal is less severe than morphine, although more prolonged than morphine. Tolerance and physical dependence will be more slowly than morphine. It is more effective than morphine, and withdrawal is less severe but prolonged than morphine. Which of the following opioid analgesic is partial mu receptor antagonist, that is buprenorphine? Indicate the partial mu receptor agonist which has 20 to 60 times analgesic potency of morphine and a longer duration of action, that is buprenorphine. Which of the opioid analgesic is strong kappa receptor agonist and mu receptor antagonist, that is nalbuphine? Which drug has weak mu receptor effect and inhibitory action on norepinephrine and serotonin reuptake in the CNS, that is tramadol? When the norepinephrine and serotonin reuptake is inhibited, then the level of these two neurotransmitters will increase in synaptic cleft, causes increase in the level of norepinephrine, which might causes increase in blood pressure, and this effect causes antidepressant effect. This is the effect of tramadol. Next, what are the chemical mediator in the nociceptive descending pathway? These are the chemical mediator of nociceptive descending pathway: beta endorphin, methionine, leucine, enkephalin and dynorphin. These are the endogenous painkillers present in our body. Kappa and delta agonist. These are two receptor, kappa and delta agonist, which closes the voltage-gated calcium channel on presynaptic nerve terminal. Hence, the neurotransmitter will not release and the pain signal will not be perceived on postsynaptic nerve terminal. Indicate the neuron which are located in the locus coeruleus or the lateral tegmental area of the reticular formation, that is noradrenergic. The narcotic analgesic which is an antagonist or partial mu receptor antagonist, that is pentazocine. The principal central nervous system effect of the opioid analgesic with affinity for mu receptor is analgesia, respiratory depression and euphoria. The principal central nervous system effect of opioid analgesic for affinity to mu receptor means if the drug bind to mu receptor, that is morphine, when it bind to mu receptor, the analgesia, respiratory depression and euphoria will be produced. Next, indicate the opioid analgesic which has 80 times analgesic potency and respiratory depressant property of morphine and is more effective than morphine in the maintaining hemodynamic stability, that is fentanyl. Next, which opioid analgesic is used in combination with droperidol in neuroleptalgia, means neuronal pain will be treated with fentanyl, and this is combined with the droperidol. Morphine causes pinpoint pupil, which is the diagnostic test of morphine during morphine overdose. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you.